Alright, welcome back, guys. As promised, I'm gonna play Assassin's Creed Odyssey before the new game gonna release. I hope that this game is gonna be like a really new game, and I don't know much about the game. I just wanna feel really used to the game, so I did not get some research on the game yet. I know that people like this game a lot. To me, I love that kind of game, adventure, fight, and also that kind of romance. Thing, fighting and in the war or explore the new world. So that kind of game that I really love to play. So guys, yes, for me, I'm gonna play this game before the Assassin's Creed Mirage gonna release soon on October. So I hope you guys join me and join my new journey on this new channel. And if you like it, please consider like or subscribe to my channel. I do really appreciate you guys for joining me so far. All right, so let's go to the first game. Let's go. Thank you.
Fishing with your son?
No, never. A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son. But no. Let us meet our fate, shall we?
Spartans! Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Here we go, guys. Our first battle. I hope I can do well in the first battle. Let's see, guys. What? Okay, so here we go. Jump. There's no jump inside here. Oh god. Oh god. There's no jump. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. You're dead. Oh, you freaking dead. Okay. It's not what I expected, guys.
We got them now.
Hold LB and A. Okay. All right. How do I try block the attack? There is no jump in this game. I don't know if like they have jump. Okay. We almost got them. Okay. Big guy. The small guy. Got. Okay. Dub, shoot left. Oh god. God. Oh god. Come on, boy. Come on. Let's go, boy. How do I block, guys? Oh, okay. 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 No, that's our team, bro. Ooh, okay. That's not bad, bro. No. What? I kill our team? Okay. We gonna face the big boss here.
Unix Spartan, I'll bring Xerxes your head. Xerxes sends his sheep to slaughter. Come, Persian. I will bring Xerxes your head, you insolent Spartan fool. Come and get it. Your bloodline ends today, Spartan! I'll get drunk on your blood as the crows feast on your eyes! You will try, you will fail! Xerxes is the king of kings! All will bow before him after I crush you! Come! Enough!
Ooh.
Time to die! My son is more of a warrior than you! Once I'm done with you, king! All of Sparta's sons will be slaves.
Shoot.
Sparta's ones would rather die.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Run, run. Okay.
Then why are you bleeding so much?
I'm dead, I'm dead. I might be dead. Let's finish him, bro. Finish him, bro. Come on. Yeah. That's kind of bigger, guys. The first battle, like, it gave me a little bit of thing to learn about the game, but it's going well and it looked great. We win, bro. Finally. After the countless death, we finally.
Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They're coming. By dawn, you will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans? That word will mean nothing when Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face.
Oh, God. I did not expect that.
He marked his word. We'll never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Okay, all right.
Finally.
Ooh. That's a really cool thought, bro.
Wow. This is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life.
So this is the modern world?
Okay, let's start her up.
Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could right be now. Just out of Victoria. You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Okay, so worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization if you're up for it.
Okay, so we got to choose our standard screenplay for whole similar be or PC machine, being careful with how you choose and upgrade your ability and key importance to remain efficient across the game. PC players focus on the story. I don't know, but I would say easy more like a story and standard more like experience. And I will go to easy. All right.
Let's take this one step at a time. Understood. If you're looking for something a little more intense, I can always adjust the settings for you later. This bit will let me know how much information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
Guy mode, new approach to the playstyle. Okay, guy mode is more traditional experience mechanic. Play all the time and quest appear giving automatic and quest objective are given to you automatically. This is the way I've seen create human experience. No, I don't want like people give me the game give me quests that I want to explore. I just want
you don't need to worry about me. I've got this. A little autonomy never killed anyone.
All right.
I don't think so. Just let me know if you need assistance, and I can always add the helpers back in. Listen, Layla, before you go off,
if this book is right, this spear, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed to meet an actual descendant?
I know, but
I need you to trust me. You could be
could all be crap, but something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're gonna have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
I'm go for Malfo.
He will lead us down the right path, I'm sure.
All right, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come.
The start of Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
You can do it.
Oh, and Victoria? Read the book. It holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
New HUD. Okay, guys, here we go. Red 31 BC. God, this game looks stunning, guy.
Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka! The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough! Get a little closer and I will. You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops.
What? I killed him? Okay.
Last week? This shit happens every week.
I think so, bro.
I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus?
Icarus? His name, Icarus.
Do you think Zeus will bless me with an ego like he blessed you, Alexios?
Yes.
Maybe you could ask him for me.
Not this again.
Phoebe. We've been over this.
I know. He's just an eagle.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Okay, we are on the road to Sami.
Since when has he had the vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Well, I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
What? This guy's not dead. Choice. Sure, maybe we unpack on both seen and unseen. Consider your option carefully with some of this story. Okay.
Fun's over. Tell that one-eyed freak, if he sends you here again, I'm going to cut his other eye out and feed it to my bird.
I just don't want them to do that.
I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed. I'll have to go up top to get dressed.
Okay, finally, guys. Let your gear. Got. Go. No. Inside here. Up there. How can I go up? No, I mean. This game notes.
I'm not going to get caught without armor twice today.
Okay. Alright. Let's stay right here. Okay.
Phoebe slept here again. Poor kid. No place to call home.
Okay. Not available yet. Inventory. Okay, what do we have here? All right. Oh God. I need some wood and water, rock. I have thought. Okay. Meet. Okay, I'm confused, guy. He can jump so high. Not jump, but grab thing. Ooh. Okay. Hiding right now. Okay, okay. Can I kill the code? Maybe I got a key or something. Oh god. Ooh. Oh, okay. A wolf just hear me. Where did I say right? See a map. Okay. After we began down and Oh, okay. But I kill people for got sick. So I have to bring them back to my house or what? No, that's not my house. This is my house. Okay. No. I don't have to bring him here. So this game, we have to kill people or and kill anything that. Don't run! Don't stay here, bro. You dead. Ooh. Okay, I see. Kill 25. So our first quest is to equip our gear, so I have to kill whatever it I'm gonna face. Sorry!
Xenis spear.
Okay. Sorry guys. God, he runs so fast, bro. How can I catch him? Okay. No. They don't have anything. So I think I have to kill like just anymore. Because some people don't have anything to kill me. God. Where are they, bro? Oop. Okay. I got a loot here. Okay. How can like I kill them all at the same time? I have no idea. I kill him. Someone coming? I heard a footstep. He's three. There's the loot right here. Loot right here. Ooh. Okay. Actually, I don't have to kill people. Maybe anymore. I just have to find them right here. Around. I'm so bad at this game, bro. So I think I'm gonna go home and make some arrow. What? I don't wanna kill you, but you are in my... You're in my way! Just like... Okay, okay. Actually, I don't have to come here, guys. Okay, so I got something. I think I can. I gotta have this. Require level 5. I'm still at level what? Level 5. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go with this one. It's a little bit longer. Okay, so... Alright. What do I need? Okay. This one look cool. Look dope. Mm-hmm. All right. I prefer this one. No, this one. No, I'm gonna go with classic Assassin's Creed. Okay. This one I don't mind, and this one I... Yeah. It look perfectly well. What is this? I just have one. Okay. All set. Yay! Open a map to find out. Okay, so let's again find and talk to Magos. Magos, what a new vineyard on east on the south. But freaking Magos. Oh god. Got what you went yet. Kelpalon. Kelpaloni Islands. Where is it? Oh god, I mean that is quite far. God, this map looks so... No, we are the same Iceland. It's on the south. Modern location. And it's cover location. Okay. Ooh. All right. So I can climb a tree. Let's see. Oh, not bad. Okay, that's not meant to be climbed. Okay.